What up, y'all? Round number 7, can you believe it? Exposed, it is your host, with the roast, Burleazy. Yo, your eyes do not deceive you. Yes, the title does say, Proud Family Exposed. Announcements, 16,000... Yo, I just want y'all to know, this is insane to me. I see y'all suggestions in the comments, I'm gonna get to them, I promise. Are you ready? Let's get it! They gonna open up with you, Oscar? Is this Proud Family or Finding Nemo, bitch? Cause you look just like Dory with them little ass ears on your cheeks. Yo, we have a lot to get through in this video, so I'ma spare your ass for now. That purple tight ass tie, man, f*** out my face. Man, I do not care. Trudy Proud can get it. And I'm not the only one who thinks that either. Don't even play me. I put it in her animated booty so quick. If she a cartoon, I'm a cartoon, nigga. Fuck it. You and me will always be tight. Penny, you know damn well you ain't getting no reception with that Flintstone phone in your hand. Look at that smile on your face. Who you talking to? This nigga 15 Cent? We ain't forgot. What's your little thought ass? What you need to do is call your barber and have him cut that alfalfa shit off your head. You know you see that. You and me will always be tight. Okay, two things. Look how hard and malicious these babies are yanking Penny's head. They do not like her. But look how fast they leave the room afterwards. What is in their milk? Look at Trudy's sexy ass. How did this nigga Oscar bag this? Oh, long head ass, he does not deserve you. Let me hit. Yo, Penny, you gotta go with that crab walk shit that you're doing. You really think you sneaky? Look at her face. Hold up. Ain't that the same painting from when she just got her weave snatched? She should have walked into the same room. How the fuck did this baby get in there? And then, this evil-ass baby has her block spell out packed. Packed with who? And why is that Barbie face down? This is some evil shit. But I'ma let it slide. I'ma let it slide. Okay, Disney, so you just thought niggas wasn't gonna notice that Oscar's eating chicken and waffles for breakfast. You might as well finish the stereotype and, yep, there you go, yep. He really tying up this bib like he's about to spill some shit. Nigga, that food dry as hell. Where's your syrup at? Where's your Tabasco sauce? How the fuck she do that? Damn, you couldn't leave Oscar a bite? You didn't make any of that. Don't kiss me and then drink my damn milk! Hey, hold up, hold up. Look at how happy Penny looked waving to her dad. But look at her friends though. They like, bitch, if you don't bring your ass outside, didn't save us any food. So Disney Channel's on some more subliminal shit. They have this camera looking like a pupil, and then they show Oscar's eyes, and he's rolling just as hard as Timmy Turner's ass! Where are y'all getting these drugs from? Nigga, that tie can't get any tighter. What is that paper supposed to be? There's nothing on it! And look how happy she is for this family photo! Chill! You know, I used to wonder why Oscar just wouldn't let these kids inside, you know? It's like, they're kids, right? But look at La Cienega! How you gonna show up to Oscar's house with some attitude? You're trying to get inside! Bitch, you can take you and your long Shaquille O'Neal feet and walk your ass home. And you can take this ratchet-ass blonde onion, this fake-ass Marcus Houston, and Miley Cyrus ass with you too. Man, who invited these hoes? These big blue hoes? I cannot stand the gross sisters. They always have their damn hand out. The damn broke sisters, more like it. Hey, but this low-key racist. Because Disney's making the only dark-skinned girls in this show so black that they're blue. Unless they're just ashy as f***, because it could be that too. Damn! If this ain't every black grandma in America, nigga, even the dog is a bad bitch. That's black families for you. Hey, I'm about to trip y'all out real quick. Y'all ready? Are you ready? You cannot tell me that's not Martin and Gina. He has the same ears. Look at the excellent quality of this picture. That little camera didn't take this shit. Where was the lighting at?